This place reeks of corruption.
Ah, and here I was, thinking you hadn't washed your cloak again.
Belial draws power from his corrupt waters. If he has truly added a supply from Eden, it will greatly upset the balance.
Let's just stay dry. I don't want this acid ruining my boots. That's a lot of poison.
You joke, as we stand before such a...
Look, I know this is bad and all, but keep your head straight. We need you just shy of raging, uncontrollable chaos, or you might lose another arm.
It took all three of you to restrain me last time. Want to try it all?
Hell no, I don't. Let's save it all for Belial. What's this thing? An impressive sight. And a bit disgusting.
Lords of hell stooped to a new low.
And that's quite a feat. It even pisses me off a little.
Thank you.
sticks and stones. When we find him, I will drive my sword through his skull.
I suppose we better get used to these reminders of Eden.
We did what was necessary.
I wish you sounded more convinced.
The Nephilim are wrong, attacking Eden. I get it. But Annihilation? Come on! The Council messed up. But they had other reasons to see us wiped out.
Careful speaking such things aloud. The Council has eyes and ears everywhere.
Doesn't sound like you disagree.
We can discuss this further after we've brought down Belial.
Yeah, back on point. For the balance, right?
Belial's followers. Fools. We will cut them down.
Good. The silence is death.
Silence is best cured by the ringing of steel. Getting close. I can feel it. Thank you.
Keep your guard up. There is something here.
That he still lived.
I'm right there with you, buddy.